So our project is called GC Connect. GC Connect is all about connecting people that have intimate knowledge with various problems or projects in the developing world centered around related to global challenges and those with the means and resources and expertise to address those problems in a really critical way.
So we are three people coming from different backgrounds. We have the same motivation, and then we decided to come together because we can bring to this platform, GC Connect, a lot of expertise. Also, we come from different parts of the world, so we are from the US, Middle East and Europe, and each one of us has his own experience in how to look at this project.
So, my name is Pietro Sormani and I work at the Center for Misfolding Diseases within the Department of Chemistry. And I'm originally from Italy, where I did both my bachelor's studies and my master's studies in theoretical physics.
I'm Chris Proctor. I'm originally from the United States. And since November 2017, I've been working as a research associate in the electrical engineering division.
So my name is John Hapshi. I'm originally from Lebanon. I have a PhD in protein biochemistry and biophysics from Aix-Marseille University in France. I joined the University of Cambridge, more specifically the Center for Misfolding Diseases, in 2012 as a postdoc.
We're connecting researchers that have interest in and ability to address various pressing problems in the world with those people that have intimate knowledge of these problems. Because right now there's a disconnect between these two entities. And I think this is a new organization, a new approach to this problem that can really make a big difference.
And I really hope that we can build the foundation of something that will outlive our time as Borysiewicz fellows and will be integrated somehow within existing institutions in the university.
I think it's great to wake up every morning and know that you are doing good to this work. We were doing this through our research in the lab every day, but now we have the opportunity with the fellowship to do it with a group of interdisciplinary scientists to solve a real problem from a developing country. We hope that this platform will help put together the framework that will help other people and then solve not only one problem but many problems. And hopefully this platform will be taken up also by other research institutions and universities around the world in the future.